Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects. We're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you. That these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful Empress. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece. Hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
Someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Coldwin prison until her trial.
My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily! What happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
So that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half?
There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island.
They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
Throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
Have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed.
Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily, you're all right. Where's the Royal Protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks. Looking for the Royal Protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye. This won't open without my ring. Ramsay has it.
Thank you.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
Give for a bottle of pear soda.
Traitors.
Room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramsays once hosted the King and Queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
Ramsay's family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's my fault. That's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play.
Quest for new boots. So what did I get? A sock. One useless sock.
Emily Colton.
Don't even know that. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramsays once hosted the King and Queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
You hiding? He's been choked out. Think you're smart?
I'll find you.
You're as good as dead.
know the tower as well as you do. Show yourself! Come on!
Goodbye, you. This won't leave my hand again. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. I better take these. The Crown Killer must be connected to all this, with the Duke and Delilah. I have a feeling I'll need these. The reserves won't help against Delilah. Even if I had a way to carry it all out of here. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. What would my old governess say? Callista would probably tell me to sit up straight and to marry Wyman. She'd ask me when the War of the Four Crowns ended. 1625. Dunwall. What do I have to do to help my father? What do I have to become? Right. need to find a ship. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Ramsey's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Coldwyn has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Serkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now. Former Empress Emily Coldwyn has been accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason.
One useless sock. One night at the body house. One night. Covered in shankers.
Oh! What's going on here? Did you hear that? You're so dead.
I need to find a ship.
Listen up. I have bad news. Ramsey's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Serkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now. No one's gotta die. Yeah.
No, please. Prior to not to give him one. I still got me one, but then if I eat.
The former Empress, Emily Caldwin, has been accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
You're dead!
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your home. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Think you're smart? I'll find you.
Some kind of trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a separate place?
So let's see. Wait, I'll have a look over there. I thought I saw someone right here. That's Emily Cold.
What's going on here?
Oh, shit. Nothing to do.
Get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Check around here.
Anyone here? Show you.
Hey, I'm not in the mood.
Something.
Someone there?
No!
Uniformed assholes and get into the tower myself. Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face, stamped on half the coins in the city. There's a coup underway and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like. My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. And I came to warn you. I know, Anton. But Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run. Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready. I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on. You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go? Yes, I'm ready. Still aboard Megan's ship. Feels odd. What is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer. Watching.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. All the stories, they're true. This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. What is that? It feels familiar.
Know you? Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age, all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out, but I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Sirkonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
Man, this is some shit. Back to that scene. What would we have done in the old days? All sharp metal and shadows in the day.
If we're lucky, the Howlers will be distracted by some score they're working. All right. You've explained part of it, but what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption, street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Always tinkering, painting, or living life with gusto. That's Sokolov. Why is this here? It's Delilah.
Thank you.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks? Let's go see the streets where my father grew up. Off we go then. It won't do to be recognized. Take you to Ademeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Ademeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia, she'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.